The story of Prophet Saleh, peace be upon him, the she-camel of God that they killed. God sent one of his messengers named Saleh, peace be upon him. He was sent to a tribe called Thamud, similar to the people of Hud. The people of Prophet Saleh were also people that cultivated rich, prosperous, vibrant, fertile land, led excessive wealthy lives, built grand buildings, and had become vain because of their wealth. Regretfully, with their extravagant lifestyles came the worship of many gods, oppressing the poor and living a life that goes against our Lord's commandments. Prophet Saleh was a pious, righteous man who held a position of leadership in their community. But his call to worship God alone angered many of his people. Prophet Saleh's message was like all other prophets. He warned his people to turn away from worshiping false gods and to follow the one God, Allah, who provided them with everything that they had. He advised them to thank their one true creator and urged them to stop oppressing the poor and to end all mischief and evil in the land. The people of Thamud gathered in the shadows of a high mountain, where they demanded that Prophet Saleh, peace be upon him, prove that the one God he spoke of was truly mighty and strong. They asked Prophet Saleh, peace be upon him, to perform a miracle. They challenged him to produce for them an incomparable she-camel, which must be 10 months pregnant, tall, and attractive, which will emerge from the rock. Prophet Saleh asked them if a she-camel appeared, would they then believe in the message? They responded yes, and prayed with Prophet Saleh for the miracle to emerge. By the power and will of God, a massive pregnant she-camel emerged from the rocks at the bottom of the mountain. They saw a powerful, clear sign from their Lord. Several of Prophet Saleh's people believed, yet most of them continued their disbelief and stubbornness even though they had witnessed a great miracle. The she-camel lived among the people of Thamud. Later, the people began to complain that the camel drank too much water and frightened their other livestock. Prophet Saleh, peace be upon him, began to fear for the camel. He warned his people of a great suffering that would befall them if they harmed the she-camel. A group of his people got together and plotted to kill the she-camel. When they approached her, they shot their arrow and pierced her with a sword. They cheered and congratulated each other while mocking and laughing at their prophet. Then they challenged Prophet Saleh to have God punish them for it. Their prophet warned them that a great punishment would be upon them within 3 days, while hoping his people would realize their mistake and repent for their massive error. Prophet Saleh and the believers then departed together to Palestine to be saved from God's upcoming punishment. Soon the sky was filled with lightning and thunder, and the earth shook aggressively with a frightening earthquake or volcanic eruption. No one, including their idols, could save them. In the end, they cried out for mercy, but it was too late.